feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. You've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6, and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80. Left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest, don't cut. Into right 5. Dip. Crest. A couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try it out at the junction coming up. Dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60.
Go, go, go. Once the rest have done their joker, I reckon we'll be fighting the first.
Feeling. If this driving style isn't quite right for you, you can change it in the options menu.